Lunar Fury here coming at you, and we have, it is 11:53 a.m. minus 5 GMT, which means it's 7 minutes till noon, which means, actually I think because it's 5 a.m. now instead of 6 a.m., yeah, we're actually 54 minutes past the 1 day and a half mark, I believe, instead of 7 minutes from the 1 day and a half mark. But you know what? Let's go in and see what we got. We're working on Prestige 12, 68,725 total points. Here's our leaderboard. Messaged all the guys that were below 1,000, and two of them have got back and are going to try to pull up some scoring. The other few never got back to me, so hopefully they will see. And just 1 second here. Okay, let's see, we're going to do one quick little battle here in Zone 8. Team 1, Shockwave's team. I'm going to take the glasses off since they got the glare, my friend. Let's go ahead and let's turn around this deck. The old Megatron hat here. I think we're going to start on this side this time, guys. Alright, orbital strike from Mixmaster. Boom. Now let's have us. Now I'm going to go up and take out this mortar up here. Let's have one slot help out that source. Oh no, we got Grimlock up. Let's speed all these guys up, Shockwave. Just up there. Grimlock is down. You know what? Let's take Dive Bomb and hit the HQ a little bit. I'm really loving Dive Bomb, friends. I have to say, he is just something else. And I think it's over. And it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we only lost Deathsaurus that battle. It's very good. Almost to that Energon reward. Alright, Death Source is at level 30. He's ready for a level 40 cat pop. Means he'll probably have another story as well. That reminds me, I need to do the edits on his story scenes. Forgot all about that, my friends. I am so sorry. Yeah, so we are now at 69,167 points. We need 72,000 points for the 12th Mayhem Crystal. And our leaderboards are as follows. Look where the Lunar Fury is at. I'm catching you, Leanders. Not sure, but I will gain. Our boss Kush is in 4. Spa is in 9, and then Liz Dev Blue 13th and Death Spot Blue 14th. Triple Stack 15, Striker 22, 4, 16. Nim Prime is coming in at 17. With my little buddy, Daddy Aura's a cup, or little Orca. Sorry, Roman, that's just what I call you, my friend. Nothing but love there, because it's like the little, it's the little Orca from He-Man, Masters of the Universe, 13. And you're too young to know what I'm talking about, but. He's 22nd with 1575. Our newest addition to Shep 3 is 26 with 1425. Awesome work. Awesome work to Sep to Shep 3. So one of my viewers has been asking here the past week if he could get in when we had a spot. I finally got him in, and he is showing his work, my friends. He joined late last night. He's already put up 1425 points, and he only got like maybe 200 points with the battles, and then I think went to bed or something. And since he's got back on, he's really cranked it up. Now all we have is Shazar, Groobot 63, Machinot, and Richard Bake under 1,000. Very nice, my friends. Time was it 12:07? How many of these things do we have? Oh, we've got two, friends. Let me check on the furry. 40 minutes and 54 seconds. Yeah, I think I'm gonna hold on to these two. Wait till I get the furry and a few more, and we'll open them in our next video. As always, my friends, remember to stay classy and be good to one another. Hit that like button if you like the video, because it goes a long way to help the channel out. Subscribe if you haven't. Tell your friends and have them subscribe and tell their friends and have them subscribe. Please. We're 19 subs from our 100 sub giveaway thing. It's 5 resource links for in-game resources and Transformers Earth Wars. I'll be giving to 5 random subscribers once we hit that 100 subs, as long as we can make it before they expire, which is sometime in February. I just have to double check, and I will let you guys know that, and make it 100 subscribers contest giveaway update about that here in the next few days. So be on the lookout for that, my friends. Fury, CyberKush Alliance on the Decepticons, Scooter. Over and out, my friends.